the solution to the amount of interest that will be earned on a $4,000 investment, paying 4% simple interest over 5 years. First of all, we're going to calculate how much interest is earned. The principal is $4,000. The rate of interest is 4%, or as a decimal, 0.04. And to get that, again, we're going to take our percent and divide it by 100 to convert it to a decimal. And the time frame is 5 years. So to determine the interest, we'll use the formula that was presented in the lesson. 4,000, multiply that by the rate of interest, 0.04, and multiply that by 5. You end up with $800. So the amount of interest that is earned is $800 over the 5 years. So the total amount of the investment, which we can call A, will be equal to the amount that we invested, the principal, plus how much interest our investment earned over those 5 years. Again, the principal was $4,000, and we just calculated that the amount of interest earned was $800. So the total amount of the investment at the end of the term will be $4,800.